Hey guys, it is Midnes here. Guess who just spent the last 2 hours redoing all the expert challenges from the last recording session because he forgot to save? Here's a hint. It was me! Anyway, I have no idea what the hell. This is going to be one of those hyper recording sessions, isn't it? I'm in one of those moods. Anyway, I've devised a plan. A plan of action. These are all the remaining expert challenges that we have not got yet. So these are all the special attack expert challenges that we need to be doing on the way. We need to get these two at Pajama Jama, that's why we're here at the moment. That's supposed to be an A. Oh well. We need to do that one at Driftwood Shore, we need to do these two at Somnum Woods, and then this bunch of stuff at Neo Bear's Castle. I feel terrible having not got those. But using Boo Biscuits, it will be easier when I'm actually specifically going for it. So that is the plan. We need to find a Shy Guy air tub and use a taunt ball on it so that it comes to the foreground, not get hit by it, and then get the no hit on both it and the Shy Guy. So that is what we're going to try and do. I'm not sure how to find a... that was a terrible idea. Moving the game around, yay! I'm not sure how to find a... an airship, a Shy Guy air tub. So I guess I'm just going to fight everything and try and get those special attack expert challenges on the way. That's the plan! Star rocket across the universe! I'm not sure what happened with Luigi there. He just kind of went like up and down a little bit. I'll take the expert challenge though. B B A A B A. B B A A B A and reverse. A B A. A, B, B. Boom! Excellent. I'll take it. I'm sure I got them before. I can't remember. I tried to redo as many as I can remember doing. If that was one of them, I apologize for redoing it. Whatever. There we go. Finally found one. You'll notice I'm not on Mem Pajama Jammer anymore because I killed literally every enemy up there. Trying to find one of these stupid things. Now then, watch me get hit by it. It's gonna happen, I'm gonna get hit by it. Luigi, 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 I think. Yeah, there we go, got hit by it. 3 times! God damn it. Well, at least I can try and get the Shy Guy no hit. Because that's one I've never actually got. Actually, I don't even know if that counts, because like, I've not brought it to the foreground yet. It probably will count, though. Okay. Let's just deal with these guys. I need this Boo Biscuit to wear off, please. Thank you. Okay, now I'll use a Taunt Ball on the Shy Guy. Air Tub. They're going to be annoyed, and here it comes. Okay. I mean, does that count? I don't know. And then I get to fight the Shy Guys. I don't think that counted though, no. I'd be very surprised if that counted, because it did hit me while it was in the background, so I guess that's part of the thing. Now I need you guys to attack me, but I don't want you to hit me. Please, if you can help it. He's running at me very slowly! Oh, they're so cute. Okay. I think I've got that no hit anyway. No hit of 36 clear. Yeah, that was the Shy Guys, but that wasn't the air tub. So now I need to go find another air tub. Well, I think they've got a better spawn chance here, so... Because on the mountain, they kind of shared a spawn with the Pelodactyls, which I got a bunch of times, so... I wonder, like, I don't know if any enemy can spawn them or if it's just the fly guys. I'm gonna try looking for more fly guys. And yeah, there's more fly guys. Let's see if I can get them that way. If I could, that would be really helpful right about now. Why have I not cut yet? That's a very good question. Cut time. Boom! I don't know why that was excellent and why the others weren't excellent, but whatever. That was Drop Chopper. Yeah, Drop Chopper has been excellented. Okay. I just thought I'd do that in the meantime, you know, why not? While I'm looking for stuff. Boom! Literally boom, because it was a bomb. You see what I did there? So that's how we did Bomb Derby, right. Almost done all the bros attacks now. Only got Z-Egg and Jetboard Bash to go. Not entirely sure how to... Excellent, Jetboard Bash. I'm going to have to go through the tutorial again, I think. Oh well. There you are. Mr. Shy Guy Airboat. Now all I need to do is not get hit by you. I say all I need to do. Sounds so easy, right? If I can use the top ball, then I'm pretty sure. Okay, Luigi, Mario, Luigi, Mario. Nope! Because it relies on the stupid off the screen, like from the top things, which I cannot do. I can probably just run away from this fight, right, and then try again. If I run away, there's maybe a better chance of it respawning with the guys? I don't know. I really don't know. That's unfortunate. Oh well. My master plan, it worked! The Shy Guy Airtop hath returned! Please don't hit me, Sky Guy Atto, please. Oh my god, he's not hitting me. Yes, that means I can go straight into a top ball. I'm much better at hitting, dodging this one. I mean, I think this counts, right? That counts as an attack, surely. Hopefully. Oh, I have to actually end the fight, don't I? I have Ball Hammer DX, that's completely useless. I have the gear of the gods now, don't you know? The greatest gear that has ever been gearified. I just love the way they run, it's so cute. Oh, look at the little things. Oh, I don't even mind that they hit me. I don't even care. Please tell me that counted. Yes! Oh, victory. Ugh. Unfortunately, we're not done with Shy Guy Air Tubs, because there's another Shy Guy Air Tub that we're going to have to get later. Right, let's head off to Driftwood. Oh, Luigi's leveled up. That was supposed to be a cut, damn it. I was supposed to be like, let's head off to Driftwood. And then suddenly we're in Driftwood. And that was supposed to look awesome. And I'm like, oh man, the whole thing planned out. And Luigi, you have to ruin everything, don't you? Everything you touch, Luigi. Every single thing you touch. Let's get some BP, because there are fives in there. Ooh, 3-4, 3-4, 5-4, 5. 3-4, 3-4, 5-4, 5. There we go. Five is so hard to hit, even in the 3-4, 3-4, 5-4, 5-1. Right, to Driftwood. These guys, we need to do a no hit on these guys. I'm guessing they're going to be a bit harder than the Wakeport red equivalents. There's another two under the rightmost two. I know this. They need to attack at least once. So I'm getting rid of all but one. So yeah, that one on the very right. Okay, he's still in that one. No, dude, that's not good enough. I need you to actually attack me. Attack me, but like, just pretend to attack me. Don't actually hit me. Please? I'll just get rid of you some of your shells then, okay? I think that's alright with you. I'm sure it is. Oh, yes. He basically has the same attack pattern as the red one, but is slightly faster about it. And that should be enough. That is the no-hit of Hermite Crab R. Yeah, it is. Awesome. We didn't have to be here for long. Let's head to Somnum Woods. I've just come here in Dreamy Somnum Woods, and I've never been this way. I guess this is just bonus stuff, but that's weird. I guess I was annoyed at this point by all the mustache trees. I'm already getting to that point. Whee! All the coins! That's the only point in this place? That's the only point in this place! Awesome! Well, that's me happy. Mystery has been solved. The mystery that we didn't even know existed. Cool. It just wouldn't be a good day if there weren't a good mystery. There is a Pelodactyl R, so that's what we need. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I remember how to take you guys out. So that's what we need to taunt. Mario, Luigi. It's so weird coming back to all these enemies that, like, I once knew how to fight, and now I have no longer. But, you know, sometimes I can figure something out. Alright, that seems to go pretty well. So let's use a taunt ball on the Pelodactyl R. That's one of the two things we're here for. The other thing is dodge 10 in Dreamy Somnum Woods. For which I need to find an entrance to Dreamy Somnum Woods that actually will allow me to get there and fight. I'm gonna give an ultra syrup. I'm gonna give him a normal syrup, so this guy has a chance to attack me. Because I don't know how much health he's got, so one attack could actually kill him. Right. No hitting. No. Dang it. Okay, that was kind of a difficult one. You need to release at the right time. I might as well do some practice. Although the more you get hit, the more leeway you have. So I don't know. Maybe I should just run away and like see if I can fight him again. Yeah, that seems like a good idea. Sudden change of shirt. What happened? I'll never tell. It'll be a mystery for the ages. Mario just leveled up. Right. That's more important. And what exactly can we give him? Is there anything that has a 4 anywhere? Only HP, really? No, wait, nothing has a 4? Literally nothing? Yeah, that's 3s. That's 3s. That's 2s. That's 3s. Literally nothing has a 4. I think that's the first time that's actually happened. I guess I'll get some pow. Why not? 1, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 3, 1. There we are, whatever. Man, that was weird. Not a single one had a 4. I'm shocked. I'm going to have to write a letter of complaint, I think. Followed by some very British tutting. Dodge 1014 cleared. That is Dodge 10 in Dreamstorm Woods. Screw it, that man. The way these guys jump around is so cocky. And yet I've dodged you every single time. Now for revenge! Revenge is sweet. Oh, hello there, Mr. Pilodactyl R. So nice of you to join me. Bye, Lakitu! He's just like, I ain't sticking around for this. Oh, good lord, that was terrible. And I just need to keep jumping there, right. That lasted. Boom! Apparently it's just a matter of timing the final A as to whether you get an excellent or not. It's actually fairly difficult to time. I think that's one of the harder to time things, at least for me, maybe. I don't know, maybe it's different for other people. Who can say? Dang it, no! Freaking hell. I do not like these background enemies. I don't like the idea of them. I don't like the implementation of them. Bitch, bitch, moan, moan. And now I'm going to get hit by his first attack anyway, so it's not even going to matter, so... I'm in such a negative mood. You guys can't see how much time I've put into this off... camera. Physics! What are you doing? Physics! Come on now.